if there are clubs who are desperately or seriously preparing a bid and tempting him away, then he'll have a decision to make. And I can only wait and see, because he also knows that we are really, really very keen to keep him here, and we really believe this is a good place for him, and that we can provide him with a very good platform to go forward in his career. But unfortunately, these matters are totally out of my hands.